Okay, guys, this is part two of me looking at Marcus's binder. This is the second one. The reason why this is upside down is because the cards in it were upside down. So, yeah. Tell me if there's any valuable cards in here. There's a couple, but I don't know how many. So, yeah. Tell me if it's decent quality. Okay, guys, that is part two. Bye, guys.